guys, Raphael here. Today, we're looking at the salwyrr launcher 3. As you can see, it's kind of like Wi-Fi. Has all these mods here, like the keystroke mod. Shows you the amount of clicks you have. You can toggle off the mouse, toggle it back on. You can toggle off the keys itself. You can toggle it back on. You can change the color to pretty much anything you want to have it set to chroma, as you know, kind of like chroma theme. And you can adjust the position. It's pretty cool. And it has a chat style where you can pretty much remove the black background of the chat if you want it to be more smooth, see-through. Reach display, where it shows the distance at which you can hit the player. You can also change the color and change the position. I have it set there under my keystrokes because it's kind of easier to see. Particles mod, I don't really use particles, so I won't explain in depth. Compass, kind of helpful when you're playing UHC, helps you find your direction so easily. You can toggle it on, off, the mode, you can remove all the numbers and southwest and all that. Background, you can, you know, make it more noticeable. But I pretty much turned it off because I can still see it. TNT tag, it pretty much, when, you know, a TNT is about to explode, I have it set to run because, you know, lets me know when to run. Toggle sprint, so you don't have to hold down control like an idiot. And toggle walk, I don't really use it, but I just have it there. You know. Auto login, pretty, this client is also like for cracked accounts, so you can have your Minecraft account, which, of course I don't, and your free account, you can just enter anything. And done, that's an account. Of course, I'm not going to use that. That's stupid. Better Sky, which allows you to change the time of the sky you want. You can have it set to night or day. Boss bar style. You can pretty much edit the scale. Notification, like if anyone sends you a friend request, this pops up. You can press go to accept and to deny. And that's what I have it done. Custom crosshair. Custom crosshair pretty much customizes your crosshair. I'll show you all this when we get in-game. Motion blur. Yeah, just pretty much blurs when you move around and spin around. Let's just get into work very quick. I'm not really connected to my internet, so yeah. Yeah, I'm not using that stupid name I just made up. Here we are. The one problem I have about this client is it doesn't have 1.7 animation, and it kind of makes it weird when PvPing because, you know, the sword just kind of slaps right in your face, right on your screen, and that's pretty lame. And the effects for potions and all that, yeah, they don't have that. Owners of this are watching, please put that in. I would really like it, and this client will be the best for me. The coordinates here are an add-on. This client is pretty neat. You can have add-ons. I downloaded this from the server. I'll put the link in the description. And yeah, I was just messing up with this. I had player health, which pretty much shows the player's health right here. I have it set to chroma because I like it. Then I forgot to mention, yeah, this also shows your mouse when it moves. And yeah, I have my toggle walk set to this, so it just automatically walks. I'm not pressing anything, as you can see by my keystrokes mod. I'm not pressing anything, I'm just walking. I can toggle that off. Alright, now the Better Sky. I can click on this. I can pretty much set it to nighttime. It'll be nice, as you can see. Oh. We also have FPS display, which shows your FPS. It's kind of like a HUD for your FPS. You can change the color to whatever you want. I have it set to chroma because, you know, chroma theme, I love it. Toggle sneak. Yeah, I don't advise you. As you can see, I even cleared out the text because it's pretty, not really useful mod unless you're like a slow version, which is not the best. I need your version. And then we have motion blur, which pretty much does this. You can set it to how much you want. Like if I set it to this amount, that too much. You can't really see well. If you want your pick like for challenges, if you want to like PvP to be more difficult for you, you can do this. And please, if the owners of this client are watching this video, please fix this 1.7 animations. I really love it, and the status HUD. Please, I mean, they did well with the client. Behind you mod, they pretty much did this where you just have to press a number and a button and you can just see behind you without having to go in F5, which is like you have to press F5 three times, I'm pretty sure, to look around. Alright, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, like and sub. Also please, the download link for this client will be in the description. It's a very good client. I love what they've done with it, but I love the fact that you can change. Instead of having a 1.9.4, you can also change to 1.8.9, 1.8.8 or 1.8.9. I don't know, I'll have to do my research and see again. But other than that, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.